action. The government's guidance requires everyone to stay at home. TfL services continue to run for those who need to travel.